You know that One Direction has never had a number one hit?
That's what makes you beautiful.
The same band who sold 70 million records has never had a number one hit.
But who else has never had a number one hit?
Imagine Dragons. The Backstreet Boys. Bruce Springsteen. Missy Elliott. David Guetta. James Brown. Bob Dylan. And The Killers.
I think something that every single artist on this list has in common, even though they've never had a number one, their music will outlive most of the hits they competed with.